desolation, the solitude became unendurable. While that voice sounded, London had still seemed alive. Now suddenly there was a change, the passing of something. Abruptly, the sound ceased.
The sound ceased.